arrived here, we had some issues, and slowly but surely, you know, we started resolving them. We were faster and faster. I thought we qualified fairly well, considering we haven't had any practice here. We haven't been here in so long. And then when the race started, I mean, it started off okay. It was a very aggressive pack out there. That's what I noticed. So we just tried to stay out of trouble. But then unfortunately, we had the fuel pump issue fail, and that was very, very disappointing, because I think we could have had a top 10 finish if that didn't happen.
The car felt great when I got in it, but unfortunately we had a fuel pump issue, started to take us out of the race, and we had to take home a DNF with about 5 minutes to go. Heartbroken for the Tooth Autosport Best Line group, but they put together a hell of a car. It was strong all weekend, like I said. We're really using this as a preparation weekend and hopefully a springboard getting prepped for Daytona. So we'll head home, turn things around, and plan a trip down to Florida early January so we can take on Daytona.
A great big thank you to Shopify and our sponsor, Mark Motors from Ottawa. They've been fantastic. They supported Best Line and myself for the last, since 2013. We've run GT3 Cup with them, and without them, none of this happened. So I really want to thank Michael Marac, Lisa Marac, and the rest of the Mark Motors family, everybody that's involved that helped us.